He's remarkably calm for this weather. Okay.
Wouldn't I end up in the creepiest place on planet Earth?
Super fun times. Okay. That looks so good.
It's different.
What are we even doing here? I'm not moving at all right now. Oh, that's fun. I'm getting eaten. Nom 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 nom. See this right there.
Oh, this is what could who the hell would it
Well said, Mike. Did I just... Gotta slow down now. What the fuck? Oh. Oh boy.
Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
My pinky, my ring finger.
Mighty. Whoa. Catch a tiger by the toe if he. Let him go. I don't know what the fuck to go. Okay.
That sucks. I assume I would never get it open. The totem told me to approach.
That's a good boy. That's right.
I'm getting my fucking hand bitten off.
Hey, I'm not so bad. Right? Acquired taste. Bad choice of words.
Yeah, I shouldn't have kicked him. I kicked your dog.
Maybe this will keep the wolves fat and happy.
The dog's over here? Yeah. Friend.
That's right. Hey, guy. You like that?
Well, I'm gonna stay here and pet the wolf from now on. That's how this is gonna work.
Loving, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, good boy. Yeah.
Fuck yeah. Come on, totem. You've been really helping me more, but...
Miracle.
okay.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real.
Thank the holy cannoli. It is by his grace that we are saved. Ah, he, wah, he, ah, ho, ho, ho. Is that offensive? There's a flare gun somewhere. Interesting. Just get attacked out of nowhere. And there are cliff. This was this is gonna turn out well. Why are we still going this way?
Watch where you step around.
Dang cliff.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop.
It's awfully light outside for it being the middle of the night. Jesus. Well, that freaked me out.
Sam!
Bit of jelly. Turn off the light.
Sam, why are you hiding? Sam, why prolong the inevitable? Into thinking you can get away. Don't you know I can smell you, Sam? I can smell your fear. Gotcha.
No! No! Thank you.
Well.
Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill.
What?
Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
What the fuck?